guessed who I am. I'm Andrea Mattos. I come from this area here, Belo Horizonte, in the state of Minas Gerais. I'm a professor at the Federal University of Minas Gerais there. Now I'm here as a postdoc fellow at the Center of Globalization and Cultural Studies at the University of Manitoba, directed by Diana Pryden. I think we've been in conversation throughout these, maybe this last month. But basically, I work with foreign language teacher education, and my main interest is citizenship and globalization.
And did you want to say something?